the black guy got back in the game. Well, it looks like Manuel Lina.